Tribe. It's the I Can Challenge, and today is a special day because today is a bonus day. So it's a bonus card, and I've actually pulled a piece of collage fodder, and I cut it down to the shape of an index card, and I've got my stapler because today's bonus is a staple collage, and I've not done a staple collage before, so I've been thinking about it, and I've assembled some materials. So I've got some art giblets, a piece of map, a pony image from that Shawnee Visitor's Guide, and then I'm pulling some extra pieces and assembling this staple collage. So a staple collage is a collage that's assembled and not using any glue or anything like that, but only by stapling it to your card. So this is really fun and a really great challenge. I use staples in my pieces, but I've never thought about using staples only. So no glue or anything like that, just using the staples. And the back part of my card I have to give a little shout out to is and the leftover envelope from previous day's challenge. That envelope pocket card was created by Lady Sky Creations over on Instagram when she sent me some happy mail. And so this is the other piece of that pocket card that I'm using as the background for this staple collage. So had to give a little shout out there, and also the leftover map in this staple collage is part of that. So I had to give my girl a shout. It's almost like we're collaborating in a way when we use each other's pieces. I stapled that piece of paint palette swatch there, and I didn't like how it looked, and I wanted to kind of change the placement up because I found some of those tickets, and there on the map it says something about a wildlife to the wild animal sanctuary, and I found those two tickets, and I thought, hey, that's two tickets to the sanctuary, let's go. But I repositioned that and stapled it with that piece of dried paint swatch there, and I'm just now stapling some of those loose bits. I also have a piece of plastic bit left over with a sewn edge, and this was really quick, simple, and easy, my staple collage. So let's come in for a little bit of a closer look, and you'll see that all of my elements up close. I'm gonna post last looks at the very end. Obviously this was really quick and easy, and I hope you can incorporate it. If you want to know more about the challenge, check the description box below. Also check out my other days of my other cards that I've created this week. Thank y'all so much for watching. Definitely feel free to like, comment, and subscribe to become a part of the Tater Tribe, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye.